Welcome back to Stardew Valley, guys. And guess what? It's raining! We love rain. Alright, weather report. Eh. Good luck. We should probably go to the mines today then. Yep. We know. We love rain. We love rain. Okay. It new. No. Yay! We got two golden star ones. Holla freaking Luia. Okay, now we just need two more. Whew. Okay. Going to sell that one. Oh, and copper bar. We need at least one of them for the bundle. I don't believe I need those in there, but we're gonna keep them in here though. I have a bad habit of stockpiling stuff. Okay. Seeds. Ew, we need to go and get more. Okay, we need bait. See, like broken CD, if you put that in the recycler, it refines down to. Can refine down to quartz, which is extremely useful. Yes, mines? Probably mines. Was there anything else I need? Well, okay, I need to go buy seeds. It is Pam's birthday. Yes, I have my cheat sheet. It's Pam's birthday. Let me make sure we go and give Pam either a beer or an ale at the tavern tonight. Hopefully I remember that. I should have put my watering can away, but oh well. Okay. But I don't want to go in there. I didn't bring my fetch and sword to go in the mines. Gosh darn it. Well, I guess that'll soak up some time. Running back and get my sword. Usually rainy days you get more fingers. You get a little roomies. Give me sword. I only have one mixed seed. I need more mixed seeds. Because those give you free seeds of whatever the season is. It's gonna bug me. There's a flower right there. There's two flowers. There's Jazz and Penny a gift. Turnip seeds. Turnip seeds? Which one's this one? Welcome to Peter's. How can I help you? Oh! I hate this guy. I really do. 50% off your purchase at Jojo Mart. No, because you're a jerkwad. Yeah, I can't imagine those. I'd be selling at a loss. Technically, so are they, but that's a marketing scheme. It's just to get people into your store, and then you can try to win him over that way. No, it's not. Support your small town shops, not big leagues. Big leagues really aren't worth it, because then that makes a monopoly. So you want to support your little town peoples. And besides, his seeds are actually a lot cheaper. Ah, shiitake mushrooms. That just made me lose a bunch of money. God. Oh, I sell those. If I had honey, or not honey, if I had my beehives, then I'd get those to make honey. See, now he sells fertilizer. I need to start looking for trees. Okay. To the mines, because today's a lucky day. I thought there was supposed to be more little wormies. Doesn't look like it. Or am I just being in the wrong area for them? Hey, well. I don't have anything to help replenish my energy, so I've got to actually be pretty careful with it. Basically, the goal early on is to just try to get as far down as you can, as quickly as you can. That way, you know, you can do what I'm doing. You know, use the elevator to get down to what level you need. And I should see copper. I need to get my upgrade. You want to get these guys before they run away. Because those guys turn into those stupid flying moth things. Could you kill it, please? Thank you. Yay. Mother, I'm clearing on the grass so I can try to find wild seeds. Sure, I'm not leaving any gems or anything behind. Pixies. Club. I don't think I'm ever. It's slow though. I'm gonna try it and see, but I'll probably go back to my sword. Cherry bomb. Okay, usually if you find the, Cool. We're gonna use an actual cherry bomb fort because I don't want to waste all my energy getting that. Really? Remember that that's there. Yeah, this is one of the spirals. Whoa, hi, hi. Ooh. I'll probably have to go clear back out anyway to get to that. Ooh, to get that ladder. But there's stuff that's worth it in the center of these. Anytime there's a spiral, you want to go to the center. Maybe we'll be lucky and there'll be a stairs in the middle of here. I doubt it. A lot of gems, though. Nothing to eat, do I? Oh well. Sweet. Please, thank you. Okay. Alright, well. Yeah, let's try getting to the... Back to the steps, and then we'll see what the next level is, level 20, so... That's gonna have an elevator on it. How many amethysts did I get? I got 4 amethysts. It's Yeah, I could be breaking any one of these to try to find a way out. But I also need to go home and plant more seeds. Steel, small sword. Question is, see, 4 to 8, but it's faster. This one's 9 to 16. I don't know. I might keep the club. Maybe we gotta get home and plant those. Well, I'm going to leave it off here because it's time to stop it off. I'm just going to go home and plant those parsnip seeds and then go to bed. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.